passenger is dead after a crash in Shelby County. The victim has been identified as 16-year-old Zachary Couch of New Weston. It happened on Versailles Road just east of Dark Shelby Road near Rushi around 2:30 this morning. The Shelby County Sheriff's Office says Couch was heading west when he drove off the road and rolled multiple times. He was ejected from his car and pronounced dead at the scene.